So we are back with our YouTube mastery video series, and in this video we're going to talk a little bit about keyword research, because in the video that we posted before, we showed you how to upload a video to YouTube and we showed you how to optimize it for a particular keyword, and that keyword was Facebook posts. Now it's important to do keyword research before you upload your videos onto Facebook, and what I like to tell people, I mean uploading your videos onto YouTube, and what I like to tell people is basically that you want to see what other people are doing. Do your research and development. Sometimes we like to call that ripping off and duplicating. You don't have to recreate the wheel. If somebody has a video that's already optimized, all you want to do is kind of duplicate that. But keywords are key terms that's used by search engines like YouTube and Google so that the search engines can find the content that people are looking for. When you have your videos optimized using a particular keyword, it helps to improve your ranking and it helps to move you up high on the search engine. So here's two great keyword tools that you can use. One is for free and one is a paid tool. The first tool is your Google keyword tool, and all you have to do is go to Google and search keyword tool, and you'll be able to find this and do some research on your keywords. And the other tool is Market Samurai. Don't worry about remembering these tools because they're going to be included in your research section, and information and links to get to these particular sites will be included there as well. So these are two tools that you can use to literally do some keyword research. Now, basically, when you're looking up keywords, there are two types of keywords. They're buyer keywords and they're traffic keywords. Now, buyer keywords are keywords that are used when people are looking to buy something. Like a buyer keyword would be a candy apple red Corvette or a perfect little black dress. People that search for those particular terms are looking to buy something. Now, traffic keywords are keywords that you're going to use that may be related to pop culture that are not necessarily linked to the information or content that you have, but they will get traffic to your site just because of the nature of the keyword, because it may be related to pop culture, like Kim Kardashian's wedding, or, you know, it's almost like you're doing a sort of bait and switch when you use traffic keywords, because they're not necessarily relevant to your content, but it will help in driving traffic. So once a person gets to your site, you may say, hey, you may not find about Kim Kardashian's wedding, but I can sure assure you some great information, or show you some great information about something else. So that's what you're going to be looking for. You may want to use some great long tail keywords, which are keywords that are more than 3 to 5 words long when you're doing your keyword research and when you're posting your videos to YouTube. But whatever you do, do your research for your particular keywords, because when you're doing your on-page video optimization for YouTube, you want to make sure that your keywords are the first words that are included in your title, and you want to make sure that your keywords are included in your description, and you want to make sure that your keywords, your file is named, your video is named after your keyword as well. So this is very important for you to take some time out before you upload your videos onto YouTube and do some keyword research to find out the appropriate terms that you're going to use to literally optimize your particular videos for these particular keywords. It's very important, so take some time out to learn how to do it and to do the research before you do the upload, because in the previous video when I showed you how to upload the video onto YouTube, I had already done that. So make sure that you go to the resource area and look up the information that I showed you before, and I will definitely see you on the next video to talk about some off-page video optimization. So I'll see you on the other side.